Construction of Barcelona's Sagrada Familia may have started 137 years ago, but the emblematic basilica only got a building permit on Friday. Authorities only discovered in 2016 that the building that draws millions of visitors every year had never had planning permission since construction began in 1882, meaning that it was being built illegally. Officials say that the designer, Antoni Gaudí, had asked the town hall for a building permit, but he never got an answer. It's that way sometimes, isn't it, with the council? That's it from me.